Oh yeah, George, we gotta get him a trash bag for this. What do we got?
Cause it's a lot of money. You got a chance to win up to $40,000 in cash.
We're gonna search out $4. So it's like this back to $4. It's called the grand game. Grand total that you can win is $40,000. The target price is $5. And what that means is out of these six grocery items, four of them are priced less than $5. All you have to do is pick the four that are less than $5. If you can do that, we'll add a zero each time. You get $40,000. George, tell us all about them, please.
Okay, here we go. First up, that is a 5-ounce bag of chewy caramel candies. It's a 77-ounce bottle of Fabric conditioner. It's a 4-ounce bean and cheese burrito. 15.25 ounces of cake mix. A 13.65 ounce can of Nitro Draft Cola. And then finally, it's a 48 ounce container of Rocky Road ice cream.
Let's start out with an easy one. Less than $5.
Next time, the burrito.
Burrito, right? Yeah, it better be less than $5. Or something's wrong with the world. 69 cents. 40 bucks. Another easy one, please.
Cake mix.
269. $400. The next one is for big money.
Soda.
This is going to be an easy $4,000, Wanda. Are you ready? There you go, $209. $4,000. $4,000. You can stop now if you want. If you get this next one wrong, you lose your $4,000. But if you're right, you get $40,000.
Going for it.
She's going for it with the candy. Wanda, good luck. This is for $40,000 and a great start to a nighttime Price is Right. Here we go. 1, 2, 40. Yes! 40 grand. 40 grand. Congratulations. Look at that. That's how you start it out. That's how you start it out, man. So happy right now. George, let's get another confession down here.